Greetings, Elder Blacklight. We are separated so much from each other. But we're not separated from our enemy. We are tied to our enemy's hip. The thing I'm trying to get most of y'all to see is how to recognize the fact that you are tied to his hip and you are reluctant to separate from your open enemy. You'd rather kill up each other trick each other, double cross each other. And this goes out to all the black members of the original Asiatic black man. All for that funky dollar bill. A lot of us think that we are so down for our people. But in the long run, you're looking for a sympathy from your enemy, the Caucasian. Chris Darden separated himself from this case, saying he got death threats. Now he got a public, this boy here got, Eric Holder got a public defender who's a Caucasian, who's not going to have his best interest in mind. And these guys on YouTube, you know, that covering Nipsey Hussle's murder, want to have a public, a mass public debate, or a mass, they're trying to persuade the masses into hating this guy, Eric Holder. No one really knows him. These are the gatekeepers. Do you see guys trying to sway you that the fault is everybody else's? There's only a few of them who says it's the LAPD. The only one could have pulled this off is the mayor, or the LAPD, or because they tied in with the news media, so we know who controls and run the news media. TMZ, the head guy there is a Jew. See? And they control the media. They control the money. They control everything. So, they know how to play black people like a fine-tuned violin. You can lead the black man by his nose And the black man will fall right into that trap. Ain't no way that a black man's supposed to be on any military post in the police force in uniform unless the city is a majority black. If the city is majority black, then I can understand, you know, them patrolling the city, because they working for the people. But if the city is majority black and the people there are sellouts, the majority of them are sellouts, then the city is being ran by Caucasians, or Uncle Tom's, or Coons, or whatever. And they not in the best interest for black people. So, this is the fall guy here. You can look at him, look at his eyes. The boy is scared to death. That's why he's looking around in the courtroom, because they have been known to assassinate people in the courthouse, in the courtroom, in front of cameras. That don't mean nothing. You know, you done seen a lot of people get knocked off in the custody of the police. You done seen that on TV before with John Kennedy. But they don't want to kill him. Not before the trial, because they need him to cover up their ass. And half the people, half black people don't care, give a damn anyway. They don't care about Nipsey Hussle, and they don't care about Eric Holder. Only thing black people on YouTube, social media, they like drama and controversy. That's exciting to them. And as long as they don't get caught up by the police or have to deal with, you know, these sort of circumstances, they could, you know, live their lives in captivity. They don't care, because, you know, they feel like, well, long as I don't rock the boat, I'll be all right. Until the time comes when they have to, there's going to be a time when you're going to have to defend yourself or get marched off to concentration camps. That time is coming. You can believe that. Might not be in this generation. Might be in next. If you don't wake up, your children's children are not going to have the type of future you think they're going to have. It's going to be really hell for them unless you wake up right now. In this case, the reason why it was so much blundering evidence, they messed up so bad, they have to resort to all of this sealing up of the private, you know, privatizing the files. They have to resort to this because they know that people on YouTube, and they're not gonna react to what they do. Only very few people are talking about it. It's not afraid. Very few. And Big U and all the rest of them people, they just puppets. Police use them. You know, they on the police payroll. Police is on somebody else's payroll. But they run the city. Till y'all get hip to either you're gonna separate from this system or either you're gonna integrate. You can't have it both ways. You can't think that just because you vote for Donald, for Biden or Hillary or Donald Trump or whatever, that it's gonna change things. If you do, y'all young generation are bigger fools than we are. We had it better than, the old generation had it better than y'all. We had it better than y'all, man. Cause we fought back. But I wouldn't advise you to fight back the same way we fought back. It's different times now, different scenario. Same game, but the name has changed, but it's more sophisticated. More technical. I'm telling you how to do it. But y'all don't want to listen to the to me. Ain't enough drama and excitement in it for you. It's too boring. Y'all like all this drama and gossip and, you know, stuff like that. Tabloid news. Y'all like that. So this is how we are separated from each other and from really righteousness, which stems from the universe. So we actually are separated from the universe. That's why the weather patterns is like they are. Tornadoes or whatever. We're going to tell you on the next video what Passover is about and really what it really means. You got to have the mark of the Most High, Allah, in your forehead in order to get passed over. Black light.